Thank you. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. die sich heute hier versammelt haben. Wir möchten euch alle herzlich willkommen heißen. For a long time he is member of the Berlin Yatra and he was every Rathayatra.
Thank you. Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Materialistic. They only go to God to get something from God for themselves so they can be happy. They're not really thinking about what will make God happy or how they can serve Him. So according to the level of service, different religions are like graded, first, third class religion, second class religion, first class religion. So the first class religion is that which is only for God's happiness, not for our happiness. Now, in the Bhagavad Gita it says, to come to that first class religion may take many births, reincarnation. Because in each life we're learning something, right? What we don't learn in this life, we have to learn in the next life. So this way we're evolving. Our consciousness is going through different stages. If we behave very badly, then what will happen? We will go down. Because we will have to suffer for our criminal activities. But if we behave very nicely, then we will go up because we will be rewarded for our good activities. As one becomes more and more good, then he looks to serve God more and more. So when he comes to that religion in which he can serve God completely, then he will be very happy. He will find himself there. So I did not choose this religion, it chose me, because I was looking for the best way to serve God. Before I was in the Catholic monastery. So that was nice, but there was something missing. Some answers to some questions they couldn't answer. And I visited some yoga ashram, but they were impersonalists. They did not think God is a person, they thought God is just some light. And that you merge into that light, but that didn't satisfy me. Why would God only be a light? I'm a person. I have feelings. Why would God be less than me? And if God is my source, and I'm coming from Him, then He must have everything I have. Right? He couldn't be less than me. So He must also be a person with feelings. So I want to know how to love that person with feelings who is God. So this is the way that we do this. This is called yoga, huh? To link up with God.
So your father belonged
to Catholic? No. My father, he was atheist. He thinks that when you are dead, you're dead. That's it, finished, nothing, black, void, nothing. Very hopeless idea. Actually, it is not even very intelligent. Because, how old are you now? 22. So, do you have a past? Do you have a past?
Yes, I've got.
Yeah, you have a past. You were 12, you were 2 years old, you were 12 years old, you were 18 years old. You remember you have a past, yeah?
Yeah.
Now, right now, do you have a future?
I think that I...
Yeah, you. Yeah. Right? Just now, we're in the future, now it is the present, but again it is the future, isn't it? So we are always having a past, a present, and a future. That doesn't stop at death. Death is only the death of this body, not the death of the mind, and not the death of the soul. They will go on. So you always have a past, a present, and a future.
Well, no.
What is your religion?
This is Dino Horst. He doesn't speak English.
He's a German. Anybody speaking the Deutsch here?
Ihr seid doch connected schon.